international airport, which is completely submerged, making rescue efforts even more difficult. Supplies nearly impossible to deliver. This satellite image of Grand Bahama.
That's insane right there.
How much of the island was underwater after Dorian passed through on
That's Monday. Wicked.
Tonight, the storm that wreaked so much havoc there is heading here to the U.S. coast and cooling slowly northwest, pushing wind and storm surge toward the coastline.
All right, guys, it is 5.04 p.m. Of course, this is still Tuesday, September 3rd, 2019. Just seeing more pictures and kind of, I guess you could say, the final result of what happened with Hurricane Dorian in the Bahamas. Man, that place is obliterated. Like they said, unprecedented, man. That's craziness. So a lot of this is now headed, well, not so much that power itself, but there is the wind and the rain headed now more so, getting a little more as it intensifies on the Florida coast. So this, I guess you could say, is your, this is your official Hurricane Dorian update. The storm is now moving at 6 miles per hour, so the more it picks up, the faster it goes, the quicker it gets the hell out of there. 110 sustained winds. Still a category 2. But pretty nuts. A lot of these places have allowed people back in. But that kind of floors me a little bit, how they're allowing people while they've lifted the bans or the evacuation idea. But it's pretty brutal. Pretty fucking brutal. Man, those people in the Bahamas, fuck, they're... Guess it ain't looking so fucking good now, is it? Looked a lot better in a brochure. Anyway, that's gonna probably do it. Like I said, this thing's headed up the coast. It's gonna nail, I think, a little bit more as time goes on. But it is headed more to the west, so as it kind of goes up toward the north, it's going to clip Georgia, and then, of course, the Carolinas are going to see Category 2, Category 1, which is not that bad, but it's more so the speed, and then again, what happened over the islands with the rain. That's the concern, the rain. I mean, because the rain, if it stalls at any time, they're in trouble as well. So... Well, that's going to be it, guys. Hopefully these people can, I don't know, something gets done. Well, I'm sure Trump, well, I guess maybe Trump now can, as far as I'm concerned, and what I said to my wife, I said the Bahamas is now the new Puerto Rico. Totally devastated. I mean, those people in Puerto Rico 2 years later, they're still fucked up. I guess something new for Trump to sink his bullshit teeth into. And that motherfucker's out golfing right now while this shit's going on. What a piece of garbage. I hope his shit gets... You know, it'd be great if there was a hurricane right over the fucking White House. Fucking obliterate the whole fucking works of those bastards in the White House. Anyway, I'm going to get off that one because the next thing I say is just going to get me into trouble. So anyway, it is what it is. And I have to take my ass downtown. I got something I got to go do. I have to go sit in front of an apartment block and go, brrr.